About these engagements is still being processed. We cannot say for certain what these missiles and drones were targeting, but they were launched from Yemen, heading north along the Red Sea, potentially towards targets in Israel.
The Israeli government sees me as an existential threat to their settler colonialist racist apartheid regime, and they've done everything that they can think of to discredit me. Try and destroy my career, and if possible, destroy me and my family. Am I going to keep attacking the state of Israel and its policies in the West Bank?
إن القوات الم...